Hi guys, it's Matthew Rose here from MWA Technology. I'm here today to talk to you about the Itron Turbine gas meter range. This is the MZ Turbine meter from Itron. As you can see, it has the standard index, like the water meters that you've seen previously, which will allow you to use any CYBLE output module. So again, they have a CYBLE M-bus, which is ATEX approved. They also have a CYBLE Pulse, which is ATEX approved. You can use a CYBLE wireless with this unit, but also if you'd like to just use the standard read switch, you have the port on the back, which will allow you to use your standard read switch pulse. As you can see, the meter has a really easy to read display, which can actually swivel 350 degrees, which means that whichever way you put this into the pipework, you will be able to read the index. The meter is to be put in the horizontal and the vertical pipework. As you can see from the meter here, you have a flow straightener, which actually stops turbulence within the pipe, actually creates a better reading and a more accurate reading. Here as well, you have a pressure tapping, which can be taken out, and you can put the temperature or pressure tapping into that space there. And also a secondary hole here, which will allow you to put an oil pump if required. The Itron MZ range is usually used for industrial applications. Pipe size is 50mm up to 200mm. The unit will have, on a 200mm, a maximum throughput on the meter cubed is 2,500 meters cubed, and also take up to 40 bar worth of pressure. As you can see here, the meter is a wafer pattern meter. This allows the meter to be sandwiched between two flanges. A good selling point to this meter is the fact that you actually get the fixing bolts in the package already, so you don't have to go hunting around trying to find the right size bolts. It's all there ready for you. For more information on the Itron MZ range, please visit our website or speak to our expert sales team. Thanks for watching.